In pharmaceutical plants, there are hundreds of sensors and instruments that measure the production process. Mostly, they are used with standard T-pieces, to integrate the sensors in the process stream. A disadvantage of the T-piece, is the creation of dead space where product can remain, accumulate, and can't be cleaned after the batch. With inline housings, a better hygienic integration into the pipe is possible through the reduction of dead space, but still critical areas could remain. An even better solution is the inline design. Inline design has a specific conception to erase dead space completely, whether pressure sensors are installed, or temperature sensors. The benefits of pharmaceutical manufacturing, using inline measurement are: saving downtime through easy and quick cleanability. Less consumption of water and cleaning detergents. Low holdup volume, which optimizes output efficiency. In a standard T-piece, an air pocket could appear when steaming the line, and this bears the risk of surfaces not being completely sterilized. Reducing the risk of cross-contamination with inline measurement assures that all surfaces are sterilized. The cleanability is proved by EHEDG test and certification. The inline instruments fulfill the 3A sanitary standard. It is the design preferred and recommended by ASME BPE and European Standard EN 1672. Typical applications are found in feed lines, filtration, filling, WFI distribution, CIP lines and SIP. For more details, please contact us.